Hello，大家好，我是一鸣老师。Today I'm going to teach you 50 super useful phrases in the most common context in our real life. You like to make small talk, to cheer up someone, or to close a conversation. I'm sure you can use all of them. So, 我们开始上课。第一个，吓死我了。You scared the hell out of me. 吓死我了。When someone prank on you or scare you suddenly, that's a natural reaction.
Sheldon.
哎呀，吓死我了。
His accent is so funny.
吓死我了。
第二个, a similar one, is 气死我了。气 is short for 生气, be angry. 气死我了。I'm so angry. When you are super angry, you say 气死我了。第三个。好久不见 A long time no see A common opening line if you haven't seen someone for some days 好久不见好久不见 Oh, I forgot to tell you that you can download all these beautiful HSK files on my Patreon page even if you unsubscribe after you download the benefit 好的下一个你最近怎么样 How have you been? You know that we don't say你好吗 Like, how are you? But if it's been a while that you haven't seen each other, you can ask, 你最近怎么样? How have you been? 你最近怎么样? And the answer is, 挺好的。挺好的。Not bad, can't complain. 挺好的。You also can ask, 最近忙什么呢? What have you been up to? Literally means, what have you been busy with?最近忙什么呢？下一个，好主意 ，good idea. When I dare, 好主意。When someone offers you a very good idea, you say 好主意。下一个，你真好 ，that's so nice of you. You are so nice. So it's another way to say thanks. 你真好。下一个 ，you know that the most basic way to say thank you is 谢谢。But if someone did you a big favor and you want to express your strong gratitude, you can say, 太谢谢你了。太谢谢你了。Like, thank you so much. 太谢谢你了。Okay, 下一个。你一定能做到的。You can do it. Do it is. Use this to encourage someone if he or she is not sure about himself. 你一定能做到的。Come on, you can do it. 你一定能做到的。Another one to cheer up someone is 加油。加油。It literally means add more gas, like for the car to run faster. So you can use this phrase in any situation you think someone needs more energy or more motivation. 加油。A related one is 继续加油。Keep up the good work. Literally, it means,Continue to add gas. So continue with what you're doing. 继续加油。OK, 下一个。我早就跟你说了。I told you. De lo dije. 我早就跟你说了。Nobody likes to hear this. 我早就跟你说了。I told you, but you didn't listen to me. Now you see, I was right. 我早就跟你说了。OK, 下一个。不好意思。让你久等了。Sorry for keep you waiting for so long. When you arrive late on a date, you can say this. 不好意思，让你久等了。下一个，你疯了吗？ Are you crazy? Is that local? 你疯了吗？ When your friend did a very crazy decision, you ask, 你疯了吗？ OK, 下一个，你说真的吗？ Are you serious? Are you saying it seriously? In serio? When you can't believe something another person said. 你说真的吗？ OK, 下一个。算了。Forget it. Olvídalo. 算了。When you can't argue with someone anymore, you say, whatever, forget it. 算了。算了。下一个。你想好了吗？你想好了吗？ Did you think it through?When someone needs to make a big decision and you ask to make sure that he thinks it through and wouldn't regret. 你想好了吗？下一个，你说的对。你说的对。You're right. What you said was correct. Tienes razón. Use this to agree with someone. 你说的对。 Well, this one is very useful for apologize. 我不是故意的。I didn't do it on purpose. It was not my intention. 我不是故意的。我不是故意的。下一个，回头再聊。Talk later. 回头再聊 is a common way to finish a conversation. 回头再聊。Talk later. If you find my videos are useful and you appreciate the time and work I put in, consider support me. 谢谢。OK, 下一个，有什么可以帮你的吗？ Is there something I can help? Can I help? 有什么可以帮你的吗？下一个，你太棒了。You are amazing. You are incredible. Common way to give a compliment to someone. 你太棒了。But be careful, it's棒, not 胖, without air, because 胖 means fat. 下一个，你没事吧？ Are you alright? It's to show your care or concern about someone. 你没事吧？ Are you okay? Are you alright? 你没事吧？ OK, 下一个，不关我的事。It's none of my business. It got nothing to do with me. No, me importa. 不关我的事。下一个，我完蛋了。I'm screwed up. When you put yourself in a trouble, or you find yourself in a trouble. So, 我完蛋了。下一个，我该走了。I'd better be going. Tengo que irme. It's another way to close our conversation. 我该走了。OK, 下一个， a nice one. 保重。Take care. 保重。But it's more common in writing than speaking. So we use it in a conversation when we texting someone. 保重。Take care. 下一个，说实话。To be honest. To tell the truth. 说实话。说实话，你的孩子没有那么可爱。To be honest, your baby is not that cute. OK, 下一个，没事。No worries. No pasa nada. This is one of the most common phrases in Chinese. We say it almost every day. You can use it to answer thank you, to answer I'm sorry, or to cheer up someone. Actually, I have another video to teach this phrase in all kinds of contexts. 没事。下一个，怎么回事？ What's going on?What's happening? ¿Qué está pasando? 怎么回事? When you don't understand a situation, you ask, 怎么回事? 怎么回事? 下一个，别往心里去。 Don't take it to heart. 别往心里去。You use it to comfort someone when something bad happened to him is having a bad moment. 别往心里去。下一个，原来如此。Oh, that explains. When you finally understand something after someone explained to you or you find it out by yourself. Oh, 原来如此。A similar one is 怪不得。No wonder. 怪不得。When you find out the reason of something that you have been wondering. 怪不得。下一个，打扰一下。Excuse me.Sorry to bother you. Disculpe. When you need someone's attention, especially when he or she is busy with something. So, 打扰一下，稍等一下。Wait for a moment. 稍等一下。一下， just a little. 稍等一下。下一个，我们说到哪儿了？ Where were we? You're talking with your friend, but got interrupted in a way, maybe by a phone call. So, after that, you go back to the conversation and you say, Where were we?我们说到哪儿了？我们说到哪儿了 ？Or you can say, 你说什么来着 ？You were saying, what were you saying? When you go back to a conversation after a short interruption, 你说什么来着？你说什么来着？下一个，你在开玩笑吧 ？You gotta be kidding me when you can't believe something you hear. 你在开玩笑吧？好，下一个。你怎么知道的 ？How do you know? 你怎么知道的 ？I didn't tell you that. How do you know it? 你怎么知道的？下一个就这么定了。Deal. When you make a plan or a decision with someone, like it's decided, like deal. 就这么定了。下一个，我不是这个意思。I didn't mean that. That's not what I'm saying. 我不是这个意思。 You can also say, 你误会我了。You misunderstood me. 你误会我了。You got me wrong. 下一个，我马上回来。I'll be right back. I will be back in a minute. 我马上回来。我马上回来。OK, 下一个，你太厉害了。You are amazing. When someone did something amazing, you say, wow, 你太厉害了。好，下一个，你想得美。You wish. You say it in a sarcastic intonation to express your skepticism. 你想得美。下一个，都怪你。It's all your fault. 都怪你。It's not nice to say, but you hear it some places. 都怪你。It's all your fault. But of course, it's all my fault. It's 都怪我。下一个，好巧啊。What a small word. What a coincidence. 好巧啊。好的，最后一个，你再好好想想。You'd better think it again. Think it twice. When you try to stop someone to make a hasty decision, you say, 你再好好想想。Don't decide so fast. 你再好好想想。Okay, that's all the 50 phrases. Hope you enjoy it. Remember, you are amazing for learning Chinese, so keep it up. If you liked this lesson, give it a like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell so my channel wouldn't disappear in your homepage. So, see you next time. 再见。Okay, 下一个。不好意思。